100 coins for Chunky Kong. I was closing my brother's door, even though that won't help with the grunts and screams from this stupid minigame. I hate how close that gets! Whenever there's like two or one left, when it's that close, and I fail then, that's the most infuriating part. And I know everyone feels the same. Or almost everyone. Maybe some are like, sighing. I went in the hole by purpose, on purpose. Because I know I failed the minigame. I'm gonna go in the hole or restart no matter what. Good thing is, this is the last minigame I hope to do. Can I please beat this minigame so that I can fight the boss and feel excited? I'm not excited yet because of this stupid minigame. Already lost. Welcome to bonus stage. Slapping my leg, by the way. Not slapping it hard, just slapping it like a clap. At this point, I might as well just not get enraged by it. Just get used to losing every single freaking time. When they huddle around the corner, that's the most annoying part. Then, I would have to wait 10 seconds for them to get back out. Yeah, I lost. What the heck? I would have had two left in 2 seconds. That's impossible. I'm pretty much not gonna even talk. The more I talk, the more infuriated I get. The more I lose and not talk, the more calm I get. Surprisingly. I'll put one in the fire after I lose 2 more times. Come on! Get in here! There! This is just as annoying as last time. The very first time I played this minigame, I hated it. Since I failed so many times. This is impossible. Just saying it right now. 5 out of 5 stars in top. 5 out of 5 stars difficulty. Come on! How is this possible? How can anybody do this? This is gonna take me as long as that speedrunner took. Not gonna restart, but look at how bad this is. Look at how bad that is. I tried my best. It's luck. It's just luck. Prepare for 100 fails.
Welcome to bonus stage.
It might be 100 fails, it might not be. I hate this. This is torture! I wish I could put in the Donkey Kong clip in every single time. Every single time I lose that, I feel like doing that. Come on! It's that annoying! I'm not even gonna say anything. I'm gonna turn off my commentary for probably a half an hour. Are you serious? I turned off my commentary for one shot, and that was what I needed to do. Of course, I didn't talk the last time, so I won't have to say the game wanted me to shut up this time. Because I was focusing. What I did? I mashed B whenever the beavers were close to the pit. I am so glad that I finally did it. I finally completed Creepy Castle. But first, I feel like going to that one place I needed to go to.
Ouch! You're stuck!
So I'll be right back. I want to find that balloon again before I fully complete this game. Fully complete this level. Not in coins, though. I don't know how that's even possible. Whatever. I don't care if I die. Oh my goodness, though. I really didn't like that minigame. I hope I don't have to do another one.
I died again.
Can I just get there? Can I please?
It is time. It is time to fight the boss. And I'm going to turn the volume up to 24.
Let's do it! Oh, they're gone. I just realized that. Huh? Here we go! Bring it on!
Bring it on.
It is! Oh my goodness. That is cool. It is King Cutout. That is cool. Look at that. Oh, I just died. Oh my goodness, wait. It's letting me choose the Kong. That is cool. Darn it. Oh, if I die as a Kong, I switch Kong. I should go for it. That is cool. Thank you.
Yeah!
I'm gonna turn off my commentary.
Whoa, wait! His arm got ripped off!
Wait, what? How did I die? What? Is that a fake? Oh, it is. Darn it. I'm dead.
No. Oh, I start from the beginning.
That, I did not expect that. I really did not. Well, now I know what to expect. That's what King Cutout is like. I did not expect that at all. So it was exactly the copy of King K. Rool, but I have to try to find the correct King K. Rool poster. That is actually pretty cool. Alright, turning off my commentary. That is impossible. I don't even know which one's the right one.
Thank you.
That is so confusing. Wait, how am I not respawned? Okay, that's weird. Alright. So, that's very complicated. I felt like I was so close to beating him. This is so fun, but it's so confusing at the same time. And I had the doubt that I was going to beat him in the first try, but I am doing pretty well. It is pretty hard to time, though. There's more. There is definitely more. Wait a minute. Wait, did I do it? I did! Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, yeah, I did! No way! I did not think I would do that. And why is it lagging? That's a bad sign. But what the heck? I did not expect to do that so quickly. Harder than the final boss is what my cousin said. That was not hard at all. I don't know why. I just beat King Cutout in 3 tries. I thought it would take me way longer than that. But rhythm-wise, I was very good. So now, we are going to Hideout Helm. We are almost done with the game, which is very surprising. I'm going to die on purpose. It's easier to get out. You see? That is so funny. I did not expect it to take that short of a time. Now, we have one more objective.
which is to go to Hideout Helm. But first, I have to get every banana. Every golden banana. Alright. Let's rescue Clumsy and see what happens next. One more to go. Darn it, he doesn't do the butt bounce. That's my favorite thing. Yeah, boy. It's time. It is time. I am doing this on video, and then next time on Donkey Kong 64, we're going to fight King K. Rule and get the 200 first golden banana. Probably going to happen in this part, but who knows. Let's do it. We're going to Hideout Home. First off, I need Tiny Kong. And don't warp. That's my advice. Because Tiny Kong warp is right over here. And you go left until you find a pad for Tiny Kong. You remember that golden banana that you had to connect, that you had to collect? It is right here. Now, what do I do? Got the golden banana. Alright, I found it. Camera, please. There it is. That's so confusing to me. Alright, time to activate the next cutscene. Or not. So there's Donkey Kong's blueprint right there. Oh, I need Chunky Kong for what? I knew it! Oh, 100. I knew that okay. Press warp pad. I knew that Chunky Kong's minigame was right here. How do I cancel out? I forgot. How do I cancel out this again? I don't remember how to cancel out this form. Does it just happen? Or do I have to go on this pad again and that's how I cancel out the ability? No? I don't know. I'm confused. I forgot how to cancel out Chunky Kong's invisibility. Let's do this. Please don't cancel the ropes. Are you kidding me? Wait, how am I supposed to grab the ropes? Oh, wait a minute. Well, for one thing, I can't grab the ropes here. But that's confusing. Is it insta-kill when I go in the lava? Because if it is, then I have no idea how to get to that minigame. How? How is that possible? You can't grab the rope when you're invisible. Wait a minute. What happens if I turn into Donkey Kong and shoot that switch? I'm so confused by this. Okay, there's the bridge for Donkey Kong. But what the heck? How is that even possible? And I died, but... Alright, there's Donkey Kong's blueprint. What the heck? How am I supposed to... That is so confusing. Well, actually, I know the lava is to kill, but what the heck? How am I supposed to grab the rope? There's no way. Is it? I get insta-killed when I am in the lava. What? I tried that already. Okay, fine. You beat me.
Welcome to
yes! Bonus. I love this minigame! I did it! My goodness! Second try! Every Kremlin Kosh minigame I have beaten! Only one more golden banana! And that's it! But first, I'm going to use Donkey Kong and get the blueprints from DK Isles. This is it. I have collected all of the golden bananas that I need in every single level. The only thing left is to collect the golden banana from the banana fairies by collecting two more. And I am wondering, what is that going to be like? I wonder. I'm actually really curious. So prepare for a long video, because the next video is going to be the finale. I'm actually going to record it. I'm going to ask my dad if he wants to see it. He's going to be impressed, I'm pretty sure. I don't even know where I'm going. Going to snide. All right, snide. This is it. The final golden banana. Let's see what the blueprint was. Cutting this because it shows every scene. And you already saw it anyway. I don't even like how long that takes. This is it. I've collected all 200 golden bananas. What a beauty. Bonus?
What's the bonus? What's the creme? I get to play every mini game. That is cool. I get to play every mini game, and I get to choose who, what I want to play. Of course, my top three least favorite mini games are Beaver Bother, Searchlight Sneak, and Big Bug Bash. Because the I forgot which one it was. Crazy, yeah, this one. Crazy Kong Clamor, I used to dislike, but then I had a cheeky way to do it. I did not know that was what the bonus would be. I get to play every minigame. That is cool. That's what they meant by bonus stage. That's definitely another bonus that we'll do on the bonus video. But for now, we are going to Hideout Helm with Tiny Kong, of course. I don't even know what I'm doing. Might as well go the long way. I'm gonna cut this and tell my mom and dad where I am, unless they heard. That's not what I meant to do. Alright. Let's go to Hideout Home. Three more things to do. Hey, baby.
Oh yeah.
Let's go into Hideout Home. Grab it. Alright. Chunky Kong.
Oh, that's rubbish.
Turning invisible. I got 200 golden bananas.
Oh, you can get like add
one. Yeah! Come on, I haven't got all day. Show me the bananas and I'm out of this dump. Yes! We are in! Cutscene time. Aww. Look at the claptrap. Intruder alert! Intruder alert! It's a Kongs! Wake up, you fools, and activate the machine! Oh, whoops, that was King Roll. But it's not fully tested. It might explode and destroy us all.
Don't tell me what I can't do.
Please, Master, just give us a few more hours.
No, the time has come. Goodbye, DK Isles.
Here's the deal, Kong. The blueprints you found have allowed me to block the Blast-O-Matic's firing sequence for 50 minutes. You must locate and deactivate the machine in the main cavern. Hurry, or you won't have an island to go back to. It's gonna be an instant game over. No way. Let's go. Oh, I need Lanky Kong. Let's hype the music up. I'm going to turn up the oh, I already did. Sorry. I'm gonna turn off my commentary for the full enjoyment of the tense music. Hello! Sorry, but that is impressive. I got infinite crystal coconuts, so I don't have to worry about any reduction other than shooting ammo. That is cool, honestly. Gonna do that one more time. Yeah, I have no time for it. Maybe I do have to do the arena. I'm not sure though.
Thank you.
I did it. No way. Wow, it's Rambi. Go bash them Kremlin. Whatever. Oh, that makes sense. Alright. I'm Rambi again. Thank you.
Well done!
Woo!
I did it! Oh my goodness. That was nerve-wracking. Now I'm not timed. That's even better. This is it. Now I get to go through that door.
I'm gonna splat. Never mind.
So I'm gonna turn off my commentary. Or, yeah. I'm going to turn it off. He's going in his ship. Oh my. The Kremlin warship, that's cool. Cranky said he would show me something special for 15 bananas. I have to do that? Are you serious? I didn't think that was required. I didn't do Cranky special surprise. I didn't think I had to. I thought that was a bonus. Well, next time in Donkey Kong 64, we are going to do the arcade games. Donkey Kong and whatever the next one was. I'll see you guys next time. I'll meet you guys at Cranky Kong's shop and in Frantic Factory.